So you all know this because most of you are commies or socialists, and you know this, but I'm just going to throw in this little rant about individual responsibility. So I just made a video about thrifting, which I will post on my other channel. But yeah, all of these neoliberal solutions to the global problems, climate change included, like, oh, you should go vegan, and you should only buy secondhand everything, and you should not consume X, Y, and Z. All of this is just a band-aid to the bleeding, open, sore, terrible wound. None of these things are going to solve climate change. None of these things are going to solve poverty and the terrible inequality that we have in our modern societies. And you all know this, but I know it is hard not to fall for some of these because we want to feel like we're good people. So I'm not saying that we shouldn't participate in acts of individual rebellion, or that we shouldn't make individual choices that may benefit someone or something in the long run, but getting preoccupied with these things is what I highly oppose, especially bearing in mind that there is a moral hierarchy that is attached to this. So, and you've probably seen these conversations lately about how veganism used to be very much liked by fascists, and how moral superiority has always been kind of a marker of all kinds of supremacist groups. And we on the left also practice that, unfortunately, and that is because we are a part of the ideological structure. Like, we cannot escape the ideology. It's all ideology, don't you know? So no matter how hard we try, we're always going to be influenced in one way or another, and we may feel bad about certain decisions of ours, and it's okay to explore those areas. It's okay to think honestly why we feel bad about making certain choices, because as I examine myself, I realize that I always try to justify, for example, my purchases by saying, well, at least I thrifted that, or at least I bought from this local company or local business, and it's better than. And this continuous comparison, I mean, maybe it's helpful in some regard, but ultimately it continues playing into that hierarchical morality, which I am currently trying to oppose in myself. And if you have any means of fighting against these kind of hierarchical patterns of thinking, let me know, because I'm interested in stopping myself and talking to the people in my community about what we can do instead, how we can encourage each other, and what we should do not to succumb to the neoliberal propaganda of personal responsibility. And this is the end. Goodbye.